Well, the Brazos County man sentenced to 25 years in jail for aggravated kidnapping after pleading guilty today. 36-year-old Lance Gentry was also sentenced to 10 years for assault family violence by strangulation. Back in June, Gentry drove a woman to a large piece of property in the county, trapped her inside his truck, attacked her, and tried to strangle her. She was able to escape to call police at a local grocery store.